Mathematical problem related to pH. Let's see the problem. What is the pH of 0.005 molar sulfuric acid solution? We know pH for acidic solution is minus log of concentration of hydrogen ion. Here, concentration of sulfuric acid is given. From the concentration of sulfuric acid, concentration of proton has to be calculated. Let's see ionization of sulfuric acid in water. Sulfuric acid is a kind of strong acid. So, in water, it dissociates fully to form two protons and sulfate ion. Here we see that 1 mole sulfuric acid produces 2 moles protons. In the question, we see that sulfuric acid is 0.005 mole. So, 0.005 mole sulfuric acid produces 2 into 0.005 moles protons. That is, concentration of proton is double the concentration of sulfuric acid, because 1 mole sulfuric acid produces 2 moles protons. That is why concentration of proton will be 2 into 0.005. So, simply we can write concentration of hydrogen ion or proton is 2 into 0.005, which is equal to 0.01 mole per liter. That is, concentration of proton is 0.01 mole per liter. Putting this value in the above equation, we get pH is equal to minus log of 0.01, which is equal to 2. That is, pH of the solution is 2. pH of 0.005 molar sulfuric acid solution is 2. Thank you very much.